Hello, my name is Testing Recoder, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing some of Uncharted 4, and we're probably going to get pretty close to the end of the game, considering we're on Chapter 17.
To the northern side of the island?
Yep.
New Devon, the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Wraith is taking
the treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down here. Now I just gotta figure out another way back up.
Yeah. This ladder looks promising. Nice.
Hey, do you think there's another way up?
Hey, I see a path up here.
Yes, you
Come
are.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Lol.
Look, shoreline.
You found your car.
Technically, there.
Got it.
Okay. I think that's it.
River. There's an opening by the falls.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's map. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needs time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story.
I mean, if I had just looked it up.
Go.
Well, it works.
Crap, I'm coming.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head.
Of course.
And you know there's a whole style thing?
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
we should stay focused. There'll be time for this.
Stop, New Devon.
Hey, Elena. Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
Warren!
Oh, I hate bridges!
Hell. Turn around, we're heading for the fall.
I can't! Current's too strong. Brace yourself.
Nate?
Hang on!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks.
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Time for plan B.
Waterfall. Waterfall?
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Got it.
Whew. Huh? So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. No.
We have a lot of ground to cover.
You should keep moving.
Look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What? Slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
You're not dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Oh, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
All right.
You right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. We don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so... looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. The one that's still intact.
Hmm. I'm not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, a little practice, a few books.
Shit.
What?
Front door.
Oh, there's Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
Hi. Keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There's nothing.
Whoops! Addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders?
Go.
After you.
Aw, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. Just being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
That was fun.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Okay. Oh, what have we got here?
Looks like we found the part.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my God.
What?
Them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded the Potomac.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and Liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
Bet. Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and II invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and Liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all right. And they all take a swig. Except these two. Just like that. All the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at II's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
All right, so now where am I going? wing.
Hey, up here. Slowly. Be careful. I'm okay. You got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hello.
Nate, that shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh? Look, shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all left and vanished.
The footprints go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
I'm more worried about that minigun.
Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Where did they even come from?
Okay, here we go. Ready? Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Yep, I'll put that in my book.
Let's go find that passage. It's Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. Where's the switch?
Think so. Talia should be, and I pushed her.
Nicely done.
Hey, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
I wonder where this goes.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Yeah, you don't really have a choice.
Very stable.
But we're actually gonna save that for next episode. I am Testing Recoded. Thanks for watching.